Gentlemen, I've come to change our future! Okay, so here's my pitch. I've got 1425 gold. I birth a family dog and raise it for 25 gold and call him Wolfgang. I will equip him with a flag shuttle for 5 gold and some change that body for 200 gold so he can be our carrying dog and have slightly higher AC, 15 instead of 20, so he doesn't die as easily because Wolfgang has 5 fucking HP. As an added bonus, Wolfgang has a sweet, sweet keen hearing and smell. So he can be Pog Air, you can help us in the dark, or we can give him something to sniff so he can follow the person's trail. But wait, there's more! What if I spend another 200 gold to buy 2 draft horses and a motherfucking carriage? That's right, our organization is getting a business car! A racist carriage, or a race car for short. We're gonna be running to Midland like fucking riots from now on! The draft horses will also be equipped with 1 village each, 20 gold, so we can collect the horses themselves too. Of course, I'm aware that both workers and the horses need accommodation too, but BATSHIT didn't think I actually calculated that too! I must have lost standing for the horse with roughly 15 gold, or 30 gold if we double 15 gold per horse. I won't be standing for Wolfgang because he's gonna live with the mansion! Additionally, a monster for feet cost me an additional 1 gold and 5 silver, or 4 gold and 5 silver if, once again, we calculate per animal. So, if we calculate all this together, this will be the calculation. A mage day for 25 gold, change head binding for 200 gold, a pack saddle for 5 gold, 2 draft horses for 100 gold, a carriage for 100 gold, and 2 wild saddles for 20 gold, for a total of 450 gold so far! After the monthly feed of 1 gold and 5 silver, or 4 gold and 5 silver if it's connected to an animal, and the monthly standing for the horses for 15 gold, or 50 gold if we choose 15 gold per horse, for a total of 16 gold and 5 silver, or 34 gold and 5 silver per month. So, in conclusion, not only will I easily be able to afford all of this with nothing but my own money, I can also actually afford to maintain all of it for several months. All from this traffic gets the width of the monthly fee to selling payments to a vehicle at once. You cannot escape this absolutely fucking stupid greatness. Embrace it.